throw it over to Mr. Dave the Hammer Schultz.
Yeah!
He wants to say, you know, a couple words. That's all. Well, first of all, the best to all the veterans.
Absolutely.
You know, what's crazy for the first, I never remember, it's Remembrance Day in Canada. And I just happened to originally be from Canada, so it's on the same day, Veterans Day and Remembrance Day. But anyway, I just want to say, you know, thank you for coming out. Thank you for being great Flyer fans.
Okay,
we've got the best fans in the National Hockey League.
Ed Snyder!
And the only person I know is Don.
East, Northeast Philadelphia.
Yeah!
I remember I used to come to Fleet's Menswear. There'd be thousands of people lined up.
Mickey Avenue!
Now, they didn't, I don't know if you guys bought any of their shirts. Anyway. But I used to go there. That's where I used to buy all my clothes. So, one day soon, give them a little bit more time when we win the Stanley Cup one more time.
Yeah!
It'll be a great day in Philadelphia. And again, I'm just so honored and grateful for coming to Philadelphia so many years ago and playing for the Flyers. And they're a great team, and they're a great organization. And thank you for being great fans.
Thank you.
Let's do the song.
Penalty box.
The penalty box.
Yeah!
Just kidding. No! I remember the words. I do remember I was. It was good. Number one on the hit parade.
Yeah, Dave came out with a song 30 years ago.